Okay, so it's a really short combination. It's "Dashi" by Harry Styles. It's like the main chorus part. I'm gonna move it over here so you can kind of see my whole body. I guess this works. Okay, so it's 12 counts. That's like the whole combination. So for the first thing we're gonna do, I start on and eight. So I ball change with my left foot. I ball change with my right foot, right, left, and then I go into a fan kick with my right leg, comes up and around on one, and then I end in like this little lunge position. So I step and eight, my arms just come up around and open. So and eight, I fan kick on one, then I step down. Just like in Kylie's jazz combination yesterday, the double butterfly jump, we're gonna keep it moving to the right, just like that passe, switch passe down like a parallel pas de deux. Two. And when I do that, my arms are just gonna come up and down. So I just go up and down on two. Yeah. Okay. So I ball change and eight, one, and two. So my and count is after I finish that fan kick, and now I'm in this kind of lunge position. So I double butterfly two, then I finish my little jump, and now I'm facing my own personal kind of diagonal to the corner. And I'm gonna take my left foot, it's gonna brush up into kind of this front attitude position. My right arm is gonna start from my back and reach forward. So they kind of like brush across at the same time. And that happens on three, and I come back down. Then my right arm is gonna come across my chest, and as it kind of brushes across, I'm gonna face my body to the opposite diagonal area, and that's gonna happen on and. So I just brushed three, I cross, and Eliza, I can hear you over there. Three, and then my hands are kind of in this like swimmer position, I guess. And I'm just gonna bring them into my chest and pull them out like that. As I'm doing that, I start with my head initiation into a little body roll moment there. Yeah. So I ball change and eight. I fan kick one and butterfly jump two. I brush three. And on and I bring my right arm up to like my chest area, and I start that kind of motion, the bringing forward. And then on four, that's when I bring my arms back and I body roll. Yeah. Okay. Do you want to try that with some music? Okay. If it's too quiet, just let me know. Oh, yes, it was. Oh my goodness. Let's try that again. Eight, one, two, three. Oh, I like the counts. I forgot that thing. Whew. Okay. I totally forgot the brush. So I fan kick one, step double butterfly jump two, I brush three, and body roll four. And bring my hands into my chest, perfect. And I just body roll out of that. So let's try that one more time and then we can move on. Six, seven, eight, and one, step two, three, and four. Yeah. Okay, so I finished this out four. From there, I'm going to show you my feet first, and then I'll show you my arms. So I'm in this lunge position. I just did my body roll, and I'm going to pas de bourrée, and then step into a prep to do my turn. I'm doing a right turn, but if it's easier for you to do a pas de bourrée prep and then go into a left turn, you can totally do that instead. I just did the body roll on four. Five and I'm gonna prep on six. Yeah. And my arms just did they went out and around, and I'm going to bring my arms as I pas de bourrée around my head and then into my prep for my turn. So I went 4, 5 and prep on 6. Yeah, let me see if I can scoot you back a little bit so you can kind of see my whole body there. So I head out on 4, arms come up and around 5, and I prep on 6. Perfect. So now I planned this next step so you can do as many turns as you want. Because on audition day, we're going to be outside on the grass. You can probably only fit in one turn if you're lucky. Or you can just hold the balance, really, whatever you want to do. So we went 4, 5 and a prep 6. I have it blacked out, so you can do and 7 and a 7 or just passe up on 7. And then, so we turn 7. And then on 8, I'm finishing to that diagonal corner where we did, where we ended the prep, where we did this brush turn. And my arms are just in like this field goal position. And I'm going to be up on releve for 8. Nice. Okay. Any questions so far? Do you want me to do it from the beginning, walk through it, do it with music? What would you like?
We can do it from the beginning with music.
Okay. Let's do that a couple times. We're almost there too. Hold on. I missed it. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, step 2, brush 3 and 4, 5, and up, brush 6, turn 7, hit 8. Yeah. Very nice. Okay, so we hit here on 8. I am gonna do my favorite jump ever, which is like this turning jump thing, and I'll break that down. But to get into that, I'm in my field goal, in my releve, and my head is going to be what kind of like initiates that motion to like turn us around to face the back. So I'm going to lead with my head on and, I think, 8 and on let me show you my feet. So I'm up here on releve, my head starts to turn, and I'm gonna hit this 5th position and a plie to prep. And then this jump is just, my right leg is straightening out front and my left leg is in this back attitude position. And my arms, yeah, exactly. And then my arms are just opening up my face so that way I'm looking at the audience. So I'm facing the corner here. My right hand is good, or my right, no, my head's gonna turn to the right. And hit my 5th position, my arms are just down in low 5th, and then I jump out, I don't know if I have space for this, 1. Oh, Abby White is joining, yay. Okay, so, what were we doing? Abby White. Okay, so we land here on 8. My head's gonna start that initiation. I hit my jump on 1. From there, I'm gonna take my left leg, which is up in that back attitude, and I'm gonna tuck it down on the ground, and I'm gonna roll and sit facing the diagonal. From here, I'm gonna use my right shoulder to push down my right leg, kind of like a string or like a pole is pushing it down. I push down right shoulder, I push down left leg, left shoulder, and then at the same time, I pull both arms under the knees up. Let me see if I can. There we go. Okay. Yeah. So I jump 1, I roll 2, 3, and 4. I believe those are the counts. So I push down 3 and I pull up 4. Alrighty, let's go through the whole thing. We'll mark it a couple times and then we can do it with the music. Alrighty, so we're back to the beginning and then I'm gonna ball change and I fan kick. 1, step, double butterfly jump. 2, I brush. 3, and I bring it back, body roll, 4, 5, and I'm prepping 6, pirouette, 7, hit it on 8. My head goes to the right, and I jump on 1, I roll down to the ground, 2, my computer down, 2, my right shoulder pushes forward my right leg, 3, left shoulder pushes down left leg, and I pull it up 4. And then obviously at, you know, auditions, and you guys will get to improv from there. Okay, I'm going to play the music, and we can mark it a couple times or do it however you guys need to do it. Do you guys have any questions before we do it? Or are you guys good? Okay, cool. Can you hear the music okay? Is it loud enough? Okay. Hold on. Your jump, I lied earlier, is on 2. You're here on 8. My head's gonna go around 1. I prep on and I jump 2. So that should give you some more time there for that. So I hit 8, I turn 1, I prep on and, I jump 2, and then I'm gonna roll down to the ground. 3, push and pull up 4. I feel like that makes way more sense with the music. Okay, let's try to mark that again. Improv. All right, I'm going to talk through it one more time, and then we can try it, just the music. 7, 8, ball change, 1, step 2, brush 3, and 4, 5, and up, drop 6, turn 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Cool. All right, grab a sip of water, and then we'll do it again, like 2 more times without me talking, and then we'll probably be good if you guys feel okay. Do you want to learn it, Liza? Too bad. Alrighty. Do you guys have any questions before we do it with just me being silent for once?
I think just like, do you know the word like it starts on? Is there like a word that the fan kick like?
Yeah, so it's on the very first chi, like in the big chorus. You're going to fan kick on chi step, and then the butterfly fan kick happens on the next chi. So he'll go chi, chi. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You're welcome. All right, let's try it. He knows what to do. And 8. She lives in daydreams with me. She's the first one that I see. And I don't know why. I don't know who she is. Cool. All right. I'm going to do it once more. Here we go. She lives in daydreams with me. She's the Cool. Alrighty. Do you guys feel good? Do you want it again? Are you guys good? You're good? Alrighty. Cool. Well, thanks so much for coming on. I appreciate you guys being here. If you guys have any questions about anything, you know where to find us.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Have a good rest of your day.
Thanks, you too.
We'll see you soon. Goodbye.